Now I'm going to show you the color match in Photoshop. If you look at our photo here, you can see that I've added this little rubber ducky on another layer, and I wanted to, you know, come in here like she brought her little rubber ducky along, and he's sitting right here on this piece of wood. Let's shrink him down just a little bit to make it a little bit more believable. There you go. Now he's sitting right there on that piece of wood. Now, we can tell that the rubber duck doesn't really match the color that we have going on with the rest of the photo. So what we'll do is we'll select him and come up here and go into Image, Adjustments, and Match Color. Now, and under here, we have a lot of different options for matching the color here. We're going to, we've got Luminescence, which will actually bring him up a little bit brighter or take him down a little bit dark. And I think we want to take him down just a little bit darker because of the color of the picture here and where she is sitting. Let's also take the color intensity down just a little bit as well. And that'll take his brightness out just a little bit, not too much. Let's bring it up just a bit. There we go. And of course we can fade this option up just a little bit. And take it all away. You know what we'll do? We'll just go ahead and hit neutralize, which will neutralize the color. At zero, it's, you know, this faded out color, and at 100%, it's 100% of what it used to be. So if we take it down just a little bit, we can actually match this fade in, and I think that's pretty close to the overall color of what we got going on here. And you also got many other options down here, like loading statistics and stuff like that, and anoric selection, applying adjustments, all more extra added stuff that gets really technical as you're getting into the whole aspect of it all. But as you can see here, we've got him in here, and we'll deselect him. I'll deselect, and there you go. He looks like he's part of the photo. So if you're actually, you know, cutting and splicing into photos, this is a good one to help, you know, adjust for lights and colors and stuff. So play around with it, have fun, and enjoy.